Show your oldest gacha edit, then show your most recent gacha edit.